my sweet, sweet cinnamon. Oh.
Can't you see Sayori is dead, you ignorant moron?
Well, my sweet, sweet Cinnabon, you didn't deserve this.
Never imagined that their loved one would be taken
by a noose.
Every time I think about it,
my sweet, sweet Cinnabon Sayori,
it gets me mad. All of us need to stand up and protect
our wafer. A scotch on the rocks, it slows my thoughts and slows down time. I think I'll be just fine. Hey, bartender, can I get a martini?
Hey, I know you. We don't serve your kind here.
Spring Tarp, the White House bomber. What are you doing here?
Hey, it isn't easy making bombs nowadays. Inflation is a bitch. My friends super hooked me up with this bartending job. But anyways, like I said, we do not serve your kind here.
Why, is it because I'm black?
No, because you are a president and I do not serve my enemies.
Hey, whoa, 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 what is going on here?
I'm just trying to get a martini and Spring Tarp will not serve me up.
Super. You know my motto. Serving my enemies means I am their bitch, and I will never let a filthy president tell me what to do.
All right, go take a break. I'll make sure to tell Russian Horse.
Oh boy, I can go see my mommy Wanda. Yes, 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 yes.
It's been pretty tough, huh, Obama? Let me go get your martini.
I just don't understand it, Super. Why did she do it?
Who do you mean she?
My sweet, sweet Cinnabon Sayori. She was taken away from me by a goddamn noose.
Here's your martini, and I'm sorry to hear that. That explains why you look so gloom.
I wish there was something I could do.
I got an idea. Why don't we just bomb the game then?
Spring Tarp, no, we cannot do that. There has to be a better way to do it.
Have you thought of resetting the game?
No, that wouldn't work. I cannot forget our memories and her death. Oh God, my sweet, sweet Cinnabon, come back to me.
Like I said, we should bomb the game.
No, come on, guys, we can do better. We have to help Obama.
Hey, what the heck, Russian Horse, get off me.
You know, I may be the Russian Horse, but do you know what the G stands for in my name?
Doesn't it mean gay?
Wrong. It actually means Russian God Horse. I mean, originally it was gay, but I am a god now, so yeah.
So what does that even mean?
It means I can help you forget about her, you know. Completely wipe your memories. You can be able to play the game again and not remember. I will replace your Wafu. Wafu? Wafu? Guys, what do you think? How do you say it?
I say Wafus.
Yeah, and I say Wafus!
Really? That's how you say it? Well, anyways. I will send you back to Doki Doki with your friends. However, this isn't permanent. You will remember her if you see her again. Can you accept that fate?
Honestly, at this point, whatever takes away this pain...
All right. Let's do this!
How the hell was that supposed to...
Whoa, what is going on?
Oh God, yes!
I can't handle this, it's too much!
Calm down, Obama. It's just repeating events that you would have seen. It's slowly gonna take away these memories you had of the past. Don't worry. You'll be better soon.
You guys ready to play some more Doki Doki Literature Club?
Hell yeah. I've been waiting to play this game for weeks now. I cannot wait to see Monica.
Obama, are you feeling okay? What do you mean, Monica? Don't you mean Sayori?
Sayori? What you talking about, Donald? I always loved Monica.
Hold on, stop the game.
What? Why are you stopping it? I don't get it. What's the big problem?
The problem? Well, I'll tell you what the problem is. Sayori is dead, and you're acting like she never existed, and all of a sudden, you love
Monica.
What happened during the weeks off Obama? We are really worried.
Oh shit, I dropped my chocolate mint ice cream.
Don't forget about me, guys.
Shut the hell up, Ben. This is serious.
Donald, I have no idea what you mean by Sayori, but I always loved my mommy Monica.
Mommy Monica? Obama, you definitely lost it. Back me up, Ben.
Something is definitely wrong. Obama, if I may, did you go to the Russian Horses after party bar?
Yes, I did. Why? Okay, I
pull up. How about at the after party? Stop! Don't remind him. He wanted this. He wanted whatever it took to take away the pain. And if you guys keep pressuring it... Actually, you know what? You're all going to forget. No pain will be bloodshed, or hypothetically, what am I even saying? Oh, screw it, kiss me.
Oh no, he still has a little gay in him.
Seriously, Russian horse, right in front of my yummy, yummy chocolate mint ice cream.
Don't let him kiss you, he'll turn you Russian.
God damn it, Ben, kissing us would be gay.
The Russian horse successfully kissed every single one of the presidents. And Ben, however, this would not be the end of the playing of Doki Doki Literature Club. No, the story continues.
Hello, everyone. It's me, the God of War. I will be replacing those filthy presidents, and I will be playing it with my good buddy, the White House Bomber.
Hey, guys, Spring Tarp here, and thanks for having me, Ghost of Sparta.
Don't call me that. I will cut your head off and send you to the depths of Hades and be torture forever.
Would I be able to bomb Hades' house?
Kratos, Springtarp, what are you eggheads doing? This is the president's video.
Gordon Ramsay, the god of chefs.
What the hell are you doing here, Gordon? This is the White House takedown video.
You can bet my left butt cheek that this video is the president's video.
But me and my good buddy Springtarp have taken it over. There isn't a damn thing you can do, Gordon. Now stay out of our way.
I may not be able to, but my good friend Goku can stop you guys.
I heard from Gordon you guys are disrupting a video. Not cool. Leave it alone, otherwise you'll have to face me.
Goku, a Super Saiyan god. I hate gods.
Oh no, I don't like where this is going.
I'll take it from here. Do not worry, viewers. I will get this video going again. Oh shit, my Discord. Ignore my monkey dance. That should be it. It's all fixed, guys.
Guys, I think I need my glasses. I cannot read those words.
No, Sleepy Joe, it seems the game is glitching. Maybe we should reset it.
No, I don't want to miss seeing my mommy Yuri bark bark.
Oh, hey, they went back to normal.
What kind of name is Kolokpoi?
Man, my age is really getting to me. I thought it said children, and I was about ready to sniff them.
Joe, for once, can you not be weird? Like, seriously, what is with you being like this? Oh, it's probably the meds.
God, I love Yuri so much. I'm glad we are back. Bark bark, arf arf.
I agree. I'm glad to see Mommy Monica again.
Ah, what the hell?
What is going on?
Daddy Ben, save us!
Did the game crash? Oh, never mind. But what the heck was that, guys?
Joe, have you been downloading pink hair girl pictures again?
That's just preposterous, Obama. Of course I haven't been doing any of that.
Then why did your voice get a little high, Joe? Are you lying?
Aha, I found it. Joe, you sneaky little bastard.
Oh, what? You found what, Obama?
What the heck is wrong with you, Joe? Why can't you just be normal?
That's not mine.
Your voice got high again, Joe.
Oh, so Ben gets to download purple hair girl pictures, but I don't get to download pink hair girl pictures?
You did what, Ben?
Hey, don't blame me. Blame the creator of these. He takes forever to make these. Maybe I wouldn't be lonely if he would hurry it up.
Hey, you watch your tone about my man Super, or I will blow up this game.
Well, if it isn't my mortal enemy, Springtarp the White House Bomber, you have a lot of nerve being here.
Let's just say I have some exploding plans that the Russian horse required me to do. Of course we'll find out which one of you it is. But till then, stay strapped.
Strapped? What do you mean, strapped?
It's a bomb reference, not like any of you would understand.
Bomb, where?
I don't know which one of you it is, but Russian horse did warn me to watch over you guys. We will find out which one of you it is. But I'm all about surprises, so watch your step, you filthy presidents.
Guy has some issues.
Damn it, Joe, the game is glitching because you keep downloading pictures of pink hair girl.
Oh yes, the only president I respect, Monica.
Oh yes, it's Mommy Monica. I wonder what she wants.
I'm back, bitches.
Oh no, it's Kratos.
Don't worry, guys, I got this. You just got caged. Oh yeah, I am so handsome.
Hell yeah, brother.
Can we get back to the game, please? No more cameos.
Yes, Mommy Monica is talking right now. Please, no more interruptions.
Wait, what was that? What did she say?
What are you talking about, Ben?
She said something, but it immediately went to her saying her next words. Something is off.
No, what is off is that you are barking at Yuri, you feral dog.
There is nothing to worry about. Remember, the game is glitching. Hopefully it stops soon.
Ah, yes, the Literature Club, as Monica requested. We are happy to be here. Ah, what the fuck was that?
Do not worry, my American citizens. I have canceled the oils and gas coming from Antarctica. I also just pooped my pants. Can someone change me?
Oh no, Joe is scared shitless that he is speaking nonsense.
Oh hey, Pink Hair Girl is back. I love my sweet, sweet Cinnabon. Pink Hair Girl.
Hey, let us not forget my dear love, Yuri.
Trust us, Ben. We never forget you, feral dog.
Oh yes, Yuri, my love. Bark,
shut
bark.
The hell up, Ben. We get it. You go feral dog for her.
I just love my waifu so much. What's so wrong about it?
Say, forget about it. Let's just play the game.
Oh yes, Mommy Monica.
Now here is something I can agree with Obama Mamama.
What the hell did you just call me?
Sounds like a summoning sound, like Om.
Yes, 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 oh God, yes, pink hair girl, let me sniff you so hard that the color of you changed to,
What was I talking about?
Joe, go take a nap. You are obviously very tired.
Well, that would explain why I have my shoes on my hands.
Joe, how do you even manage to do that?
Man, I gotta stop eating cookies and milk before bed.
Oh shit, a secret poem.
I wonder what it is this time.
Wow, this is,
depressing. Yeah, I can see that.
There is nothing wrong with love. But I guess she was so upset she thought of taking her life. Well, if I had a say in it, I would have told her her time isn't ready and she will find that special someone.
Rip, bozo, she is already dead. Another poem making? Getting quite tired of this.
Speak for yourself. I quite enjoy these.
Yeah, these nuts in your mouth.
God damn it, Donald.
You had it coming.
Ah, screw it. I'll just speed run it. What the hell was that?
You must have picked the wrong one, Obama. How could you do that to my sweet love, Yuri?
Hey, hold on there. It's not my fault the game is glitching, god damn it. Joe, stop downloading pictures of Pink Hair Girl.
I cannot help it. I feel as time goes slower and slower with these episodes.
Only thing slow here is Obama's speed running these poem making.
Oh, shut the hell up, you orange tub of lard. Oh yes, best girl, Monica.
Man, why is it always Monica who appears first? Why can't I see Pink Hair Girl?
I agree. It always seems Donald and Obama get to always see their waifu, Monica, but me and Joe are left in the dirt.
That's because Monica is the president. She is like the iconic leader in this.
I second that, and also Monica's best girl.
Well, I think whenever the roots come, it should be fair if we pick either my dear love Yuri or Natsuki.
You, what did you just say?
Her name is Pink Hair. What the fuck is that?
Joe, how many pictures are you downloading?
Enough for me to make this cool edit. Here, let me show you guys.
It's been said and done. Every beautiful thought's been already sung. And I guess right now, here's another one. So your melody will play on and on.
Joe, what the hell is this?
Just shut up, Donald, and watch!
Like a dream come alive, incredible. A centerfold miracle, lyrical. You saved my life again. And I want you to know, baby, I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. And I keep it in the beep, 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 beep.
This is trash. Joe, get this shit off my screen.
Oh, it's not that bad. Come on, Ben, Obama, back me up here.
Joe, you didn't even get rid of the goddamn green screen. This is absolute trash.
Yeah, and what's with this Nightcore shit? This isn't 2011 anymore.
Joe, stay off the editing until you take actual classes on editing.
I wonder if Super will teach me how to edit.
He is our creator. He can't teach you that.
Wait, if he created us, does that mean the video Joe made was by him?
Shut up and get back to the video!
Anyone else notice the background kind of looks tilted?
Shut up, Joe. You don't get to talk. Made us sit and watch that garbage.
Ah! What is going on, Joe? Are you still downloading pictures?
No, I stopped after I showed you guys my video.
Strange. It should have stopped by now, so why is it still glitching out?
Hey, did you guys hear the sudden change in the music?
I think Joe was right. The screen does look tilted.
I'm not liking the sound of this, guys.
What the heck, Monica? Why are you above the text box?
Okay, something is definitely wrong. We should reset the game.
No, I say keep playing till it crashes.
What? Why? Why would we waste our time doing that? What if our file gets corrupted, or we get too far, we can no longer save, or the computer frits out, or...
Yeah, keep saying or, like the seal you are. Actually, I guess it's more like Freddy Fazbear.
Oh, shut the fuck up, you orange peel.
Oh, there goes our family-friendly content. Nice job, Ben.
What the fuck do you mean family-friendly? We have never been family-friendly. Even episode one proves that, you infuriating, angry cone peel.
Might want to work on your comebacks, Ben. It's pretty weak.
I am so sick of your sarcasm remarks. Me and Joe have to put up with your shit. And the moment our waifus appear, it's not okay for us to cheer? Go fuck yourself, Donald. I hope a pylon cone goes up your ass.
I shut your ass up, Ben, getting all defensive, but you and Sleepy Joe have done nothing but act like total weirdos every time your waifu appears. Ah, pink hair girl, let me sniff you so hard I become stupid. And Yuri, my love, I will bark like a dog and let me eat your poop while I'm at it. Yeah, you guys are nasty fucks. Well, at least we finally made it to the poem reading.
Shut the fuck up, Donald.
Whatever, Ben, you are just upset that there is no dear love, Yuri. Probably scared her off with that barking stuff.
Speaking of stuff, I'm surprised to not hear Joe cry for pink hair girl.
Wake the fuck up, Joe. Poem reading time now.
Pink hair girl Obama. Yes, 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 yes.
Might as well. Best for last.
Another really simple poem. It's expected at this point.
She always likes to put her child side into her poems. Or she is just lazy and doesn't try as much, but either way, a simple poem nevertheless.
Huh, child where?
Joe, you really gotta stop with that. You are gonna get in trouble.
Can I sniff them?
Oh yes, Mommy Monica, it is time to read your poem.
Man, this sucks. First, I rarely get to see my dear love Yuri, and now I can't read her poem, whimper, whimper, cry, cry.
Spoke too soon, Ben. Seems like she is back.
Yes, I knew it. My dear love Yuri would never leave me. Bark, bark, arf, arf, snuggle, snuggle, kiss, kiss.
Wait, where did pink hair girl go, guys?
Can we just get to Monica's poem? I don't want to hear Ben barking again. Again, a masterpiece made by the best literature club president ever.
I agree. I love the mysterious wording in this poem with the questioning. And it seems like it is some kind of crush story, something to do with the hole that she is in reach of him. Quite fascinating.
It is quite mysterious. I wonder who the guy is. Must be special.
I mean, that can be applied to anything. Trying to be perfect will never grow progress anywhere. So I agree with Monica.
Huh, well, lucky you, Ben, it seems you get to read Yuri's poem today.
Ah, yes, my dear love, Yuri, I have missed you all episode. I felt like we haven't even had a chance to talk. Let us proceed with the poem reading.
What the fuck is this Chinese shit?
No, Donald, it's Japanese.
This Arabic words remind me I need to keep funded the, I don't remember.
It's cursive, you buffoons. Really good cursive at that, Yuri. My love, you did such a well job on this poem. Please allow me to lick those precious hands that worked so hard on this poem.
That's it, Ben. You're done.
Hell no, Donald. I am not done. I will continue to talk to my dear love, Yuri. You can suck a pylon cone.
Suck on these nuts. Huh, seems like there is some arguing going on in this game, too.
Shut your mouth, pink hair girl. Yuri, you can just leave. I will defend you.
Not if I have something to say about it, and I do. The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively
what
gets
the hell?
More difficult.
Is Joe really talking about the Fitness Gram Pacer Test?
Test will begin in 30 seconds.
How the hell does he know all that but can't remember majority of the time of where he is at?
Each minute after you hear this signal. Beeb, a single lap should be completed each time you hear this sound. Ding, remember to run in a
Joe?
Straight line.
What?
Shut the hell up. What the hell? What is going on with the game?
I think the game did this. Brace yourself, boys.
Daddy Ben, I'm scared.
Hey, look, Yuri did a Ben joke. She ruined this family-friendly video.
Oh no, what do we do?
Do not worry, we have Wesker. Wesker, help us!
I have been summoned. What do you presidents need? Ah, I see. Let me handle this. There you go, gentlemen. I bid you farewell.
Oh, my dear precious Yuri, it is okay. We are safe now.
Where's the music? Why is it so quiet now?
Donald, shut up! She is trying to talk! Why does it matter, Monica? She wants to talk to us. It's none of your business.
What was that?
Something is not right. What went wrong?
Well, guys, I like to stay, but Michelle said it is time I got to bed. It is Christmas Eve tonight. I can't wait to get my presents from Santa.
Oh yeah, you are right, Obama, my mama. Well, I'm heading off, see you guys. I hope I get pink hair girl for Christmas. Yes, 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 yes.
Same with me. I can't wait to open my presents tomorrow.
See you later, Ben.
Something isn't right. I have to figure it out. Meh, maybe on the next episode.
It seems there was some fishy stuff going on. I will continue the game and investigate. Interesting. Black outline text, Screw it, I'm getting off!